Ready? Mm-hmm. Alright, we're about to start a vlog right now, and Phil isn't here yet.
Wait! So it's
gonna be...
Wait!
I spoke too soon.
I'm here.
He's here.
You guys should not start. Oh! Ah!
I think he's ready.
Oh, you guys are jerks! Look, it takes a little longer for me these days.
I wanted to start this vlog and it just took forever.
It's very insensitive for you not to be conscious of my needs right now. Hi.
So Phil, what happened?
This past Sunday, I got injured while playing a sport that Wes invited me out to go play.
Not only is it just a sport, it's the ultimate sport. Ultimate Frisbee. That's right. Man's sport. I play Ultimate Frisbee. I've been playing since 7th grade. Recently, I've been going to this one pickup game, and Phil decided to join me.
And I ended up spraining my ankle. Look.
Oh, man.
So now I'm on these crutches for I don't know how long. Until I get better. Thanks a lot, Wes. I'm glad I went out that day.
My fault.
It wasn't weak, okay? I was running full speed, and then there was a muddy patch, and then when I slipped, and then I just, like an accordion, onto my leg. And then I rolled, and then I cussed a lot. I was like...
Were you actually playing with Wes and their team, or were you just running next to them?
I don't get it, because I play every week. Never happened to me.
That's
never
because
injured.
That's because you're not putting your all into it.
Did you catch it at least? When you fell?
No, because...
It was serious. I thought he broke it.
Yeah. I was just writhing on the ground all over the field. Wes drove his car onto the field, picked me up. I was covered in mud, and we went to the emergency room. Wes wheels me in on a wheelchair. And then I get taken to a nurse, and she asks me,
"Hello, how much pain are you feeling right now? 10 being the highest."
And I'm thinking, shoot, I've never experienced that much physical pain before. Or like 10, I don't even know what that is. So I just thought, okay, let's, you know, give something in the middle. I'm a 5. We found out later that 5 is like still writhing.
Difficult.
And like fighting the nurses and stuff like that.
Yeah.
But I was like making jokes. According to their scale, I was actually 0. So I fill out the paperwork, and then I get wheeled into the back. I get taken to a room, and they make me put on a gown. I'm telling them, it's not that serious. Do I really have to put this on? She said, okay, just put it over. So thankfully, I didn't have to, like, strip down. Anyways,
what is the point of that detail?
I don't know!
Did you get to keep the gown?
Ted wasn't even there.
Wes texted me and said you were okay.
You were 0!
I said, text Ted just, you know, to let him know. Okay? This was Ted's text. Okay, thanks. I'm in the hospital, and Ted says, okay, thanks.
Well, Wes said it was a sprain.
Hey, a sprain!
If you broke something, then I would have rushed over
a
and...
A sprain is serious! Look at this! This is serious! So, Wes is in the room with me. My door is open. And then there's... You know how, like, hospitals have, like, volunteers and stuff? Like, teenagers and things? These two boys walk by, and they freeze at the doorway, and they look in. And they go like this. This is amazing! That's the first thing they said. I'm not even kidding. That's the first thing they said. They go, this is amazing! And Wes and I look at each other, and I'm sitting on the hospital bed, my ankle's in pain, and I'm like, yeah, this is amazing! This is great! And then I think they got in trouble. Like, another guy came by and said, you know, rushed them away and asked, you know, if they were bothering me. I said, no. But when they came back later, they seemed very serious and solid. This is amazing! Whatever, I scored some pretty sweet crutches out of this. Space Age alloys. There's a spoiler on it. It's low riding.
But he even souped it up. After he eats, he can just wipe his mouth. He has toilet paper too.
Alright, now that we got that long backstory out of the way, just wanted to say on behalf of the three of us, we're a little late, but Happy New Year. 2009 is definitely on the way. Sorry it's been so long since we've said hello. But we've been really busy, actually. I mean, we went home for the holidays for a little while, saw our families. We've had a lot of meetings. Who we met with? We met with Olivia Tai. She's doing real good. She's a really sweet girl.
David.
David Choi. We met him before he started smiling. Now he's smiling, which is good, because he's got a good smile. We had meetings with Sam Kang, the FM guys, creators of MyMomIsAFob.com, just a whole bunch of people, and just we're getting ready to do a lot of work with all these different really talented individuals. So be on the lookout for a lot of these things coming soon. The International Secret Agents concert is coming to San Francisco, all right? March 20th, mark your calendars. The next ISA concert is in San Francisco at the Palace of Fine Arts. And finally, hopefully you guys have all seen the trailer, but we got a really cool mini-series that is coming out on January 31st. It's going to be released on wonkforproductions.com first, and then it's going to be released onto YouTube thereafter. Be sure to just keep up with us, and if you really want to know what's going on, the best thing to do is check our daily blog, the link's on the side. We're always posting up there with like behind-the-scenes news and pictures and fun topics, so join the fun over there. Alright, so that's it for our little check-in with you guys. It's good to see y'all. Hope the new year is doing all of you well. We'll see you later.
What? Are we forgetting something? I feel like there's something else we need to talk about. I don't know.
Oh! You're right, yeah, sorry.
Right, there it is. Yeah, okay. I knew it. I knew we were forgetting something.
I found a rubber band on the floor today.
Oh shoot!
It's really stretchy.
It's like it goes back. You should totally put this on your souped up crutches.
Done.
Yeah.
Guys, a little help.